welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing an unboxing video because I had 4 boxes of inventory delivered yesterday and I'm really excited to open them up. I have opened one and I have 3 more to do, so I'm going to do one on camera and show you all everything that I got because honestly, I ordered so much that I have forgotten some of what I've ordered. So we're going to be surprised together and I'm not gonna do all of them. I'm just gonna do one box because it will definitely make this video very long and I don't wanna make it too long because I think one video by itself will probably still be about 30 minutes just to get everything out of the box. It's been about a month since my last video and I do kinda, that's kind of like the normal for my channel. I do a video a month. So I knew it was time to create some content for my channel and what better video to share than some new inventory because it's been a while since I've done that. So yeah, let's get started. So I've gone ahead and opened the box. That way we can just get right into it. I have 2 more boxes here. You can't see my hand. So there's a box there and there's a box there. The box that I already opened had, I guess, all of my elephants in it and my Buddhas. It had some towers in it and my mahogany obsidian skulls. So originally, I was going to do the video. Well, I did do a video of that box, but I feel like I have more exciting things outside of, what is this? Outside of the elephants. So I wanted to redo it and actually do it more up close so you can see just the crystals. Oh, it's one of the rose quartz flames. I love these. These sold out very fast the last time I had them, so I was like, yeah, let me definitely get some more of those. These are honey calcite towers. I love, 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 love honey calcite. This is what I always recommend when people ask me about their personal power. Honey calcite helps you connect to that, connect to your strength and essentially being present for yourself. These ones are shorter than the ones that I have on my website currently, so I'm gonna have to take a new picture of these, but they're so pretty. I have some more anatomical hearts, so I can't wait to get to those. I got 4 rose quartz and 4 rhodonite, and then I'll have 4 more howlite coming. I had to order those because those weren't available when I did my order originally. Ooh, these are my rose quartz towers. Beautiful, beautiful pinks. I'm gonna have to cut this. Actually, no, I can't cut it. I don't want this touching me because the outside of the box is dirty to me. So, trying to keep my body germ free of the outside of the box, because if you have picked up anything from me on like some of the things that I share on my story, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll know that I have a little bit of OCD, a little bit of germ phobia. And the inside is fine, but the outside is like, this is outside touching the ground, so it can't touch me. This is another flame. I unwrap the crystals like this, it kind of makes me think about that old Disney movie, Under Wraps, with the mummy. I don't remember why the mummy was awake, but I remember the movie. It used to be one of my favorite Disney movies. These are my Aura Rose Quartz Towers. Let's see if I can catch the... I do not need to put those in there. Let's see if I can catch the aura on camera. I can't tell how much of that you guys can see, but they have the aura tint. So it's the natural rose quartz, but it went through the treating process to get that aura tint. That's more of them, plus labradorite. I got more labradorite towers and put those down. I probably chose the wrong angle to show you guys the flashes and stuff, but it's labradorite and it's flashy. You just can't see it from the angle that I have the camera. I got some more wooden stands. I actually got the bigger ones this time. So I got the medium size. Hold on. Take it out, show you what I'm talking about. So I got the medium size for the bigger spheres, and then the small size, which is the size I typically always have. But I realized that I had ordered more spheres than I had stands, so definitely had to get those. I think I have a lot of towers in this box just from the shape of these. Yeah, these are towers. More rose quartz. Plus my green fluorite. I love these. They're so beautiful. Green fluorite is very good for the heart. This one's small. Yep, more towers. Ooh, my aqua aura towers. I couldn't get green aura, but at least I was able to get these because these are very popular in my store. These are my pink opal towers that I brought back. I haven't had pink opal in a while, so when I saw these, I tried to get them as deep of a pink as I could because pink opal sometimes tends to be very pale, as you can see, compared to rose quartz, but it's still pink. This is more honey calcite. This one has that variation between the light and the dark. This is more aqua aura. I can see the blue through the wrapping. I don't know what this wrapping is called. I don't think it's just flat out styrofoam, is it? But I know it's not bubble wrap. Those are beautiful. My hands are shaking. I am not a person that has steady hands. Sometimes I can like calm it down, but majority of the time, especially, I don't know, it's something about doing YouTube videos that makes me nervous, as if I have people right there in my face with me as I'm doing them. So my nerves kind of go all over the place and my hands tend to shake a lot. And then sometimes, like, if you hear me like speaking slower, I'm trying to like slow myself down, or sometimes I will speak too fast. It's a whole thing for me. These are my ruby tourmaline towers. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this box is tower on tower on tower on tower. And I noticed some of the ones that I opened yesterday had this darker area, which I'm thinking is like some type of inclusion of black tourmaline, since this is a part of the tourmaline family. I don't know that for sure. That's just what I'm assuming. I like this one. Rose quartz. Ooh, this one has a, this is the Aura Rose Quartz. This one has a very deep, a deep pink plus the Aura. I think you guys can see that picking up a little bit. Rose quartz has become very popular in my store, so I tried to get as much of it as I could. I had rose quartz, like raw rose quartz, and my tumblers. The raw rose quartz sold out first, which I think because of TikTok finding me, like my videos going viral on TikTok. Not TikTok finding me, but because my videos went viral on TikTok. So my raw rose quartz sold out, and then it was like people were like, well, I can't get raw, so I'll get tumbled. So I was like sold out of most of the rose quartz on my website. And then when I did the restock of rose quartz, raw rose quartz, about a week ago, I put, I think, 100 pieces on my website. And then I checked back 3 days later and I was already down like 20 pieces, I think 21 pieces. So yeah, I was definitely trying to get as much rose quartz as I could. And I have tumbles in one of these boxes, which I'm pretty sure is probably gonna be in one of the two that I haven't opened, because this is seeming to be all of my towers in this box. Ooh, some variations. So we got green fluorite, we got rose quartz, and we have kiwi jasper. Now, I'm gonna have to take a new picture of these because these are chunkier than the ones that I previously had. So I definitely have to update that listing. These I have pictures of already, and then these are new, so I have to take pictures of those, which I don't think today will be the day that I take any pictures. It depends, but I have about 20 orders to finish today. And of course, whatever I don't finish will be finished tomorrow, but the orders that are already packed for sure definitely need to get a post office drop. So I don't know, between doing this and orders, I don't think I'll be able to take any pictures of the new stuff, but I will be able to start updating the inventory that's already on my website. Ooh, that's a beautiful deep green fluorite. Oh, I just love these so much. They're so pretty. Crystals make me talking crazy voices, but they're so beautiful. Like, this is my daily life almost. I get to see these beautiful crystals every day. I won't say my daily life almost because I see them, but like when I get to open new inventory, so beautiful.
It's a little heavy. I'll see what this is. It's probably some towers, but we'll see. Definitely towers. More yellow fluorite. I took some yellow fluorite out of the boxes. Out of the box. Not boxes. Out of the box yesterday. Ooh. Yellow fluorite is very heavy to me. I think I just figured out the way that I need to be taking towers out of this, though. I normally try to get it all the way unwrapped, but I can just slide them out at the top. Okay, I'll put those over here. I'm going to try to remember that at the end of the video. I'm going to try to remember to do like a video scale across the little area where I'm putting everything. What are these? This is a little heavy. I'll put this down on my lap. Ooh. I don't remember what these are called. I just remember seeing them and seeing that they were moss agate and that I needed them. They're kind of like a free form, but not fully. It's like a big tumble, but in a weird shape. Like, look at that. That is beautiful. I love moss agate. It is definitely one of my favorite crystals. I'm going to go ahead and grab another one over there. Look at that. I told my vendor that I wanted like those more translucent pieces where you can see. It just gives you more of like that water vibe. You see the light kind of shining through it a little bit. I love that. These are spheres. My black moonstone spheres. Okay, I thought I was going to be able to just pop that out of there, but that was a lot. Yeah, I'm not at all in the right angle for you to see the flashes, but black moonstone flashes. Let's see how I'm gonna get this one out. Okay, there we go. Got some more Dream Amethyst DTs. These are prenite keys. To jump out of my hand. Prenite is definitely one of my top favorite crystals. I always tell people that it is the crystal that heals the healer. Got some more sardonyx spheres. Sardonyx looks like little mini planets to me. I love the banding and that color variation. It's like a red, a white, a orange, black. It's beautiful. This is my least favorite type of package to unwrap because it's basically bubble wrap around that styrofoam stuff wrap. So it's like extra work. Basically got like stab it, you know, and hurt my hand because it's harder to get into. Okay, Okay, so I basically got the shell of it. Barely. Okay, now here we go. And this is all extra thick. This is just so unnecessary to me. Look at all of it. That's so much. Ooh, are these hearts? I feel like these could be hearts. Let's see. It's a heart. It's a heart. Oh, it's a heart. Look at that. This is a rose quartz anatomical heart, and I got them to give me the deepest pinks they could give me. So this is probably rose quartz too. Actually, I said rose quartz and rhodonite, but I got red vein jasper hearts too. Oh, I'm even more excited now because I think it's like, can I count? 12 hearts total. Look at that. I love these. Okay, I love these so much. So that means my other ones might be in this box too. Let's see. We got some more bloodstone spheres, African bloodstone spheres. I have a bad habit. Oops. A bad habit of only saying bloodstone, but these are considered African bloodstone. But the interesting part about bloodstone is, or bloodstone and African bloodstone, is the properties are the same. I did do some research just to confirm that because I'm like, well, I have both. They're both bloodstone, but they have a different variations in their name. But the properties are the same. And bloodstone is very good for irritability. And for me, I look at irritability as like dealing with anger. And it's very good for that because the red in it, it resonates with the root. So it's a grounding effect. Definitely love bloodstone. And it's also a blood cleanser. So, hey, added health bonus. Ooh, these are black moonstone towers. These are new. So these will be added when I can take pictures. But I love them so much. Do you see? So beautiful. I'll put those by the spears. These are more black moonstones. I was about to say spheres. Black moonstone towers. Pulled one out already and stuck it to the side. Tip tip. Okay, so we got a dream amethyst DT. DT stands for double terminated because it has the two points. And then we got some more pink opal. I love these pink opal towers. They have like little peaks of deeper pinks in them. Love it. Love it. Pink opal. So we got one more in here. See, look, that deeper pink. Got some more labradorite. I love how I'm taking them all out and they're coming out upside down like this. I definitely prefer like the dark labradorite over the lighter because I feel like when it's darker and then you catch. Let me see if I can give you the example of what I'm talking about here. I feel like when you catch the flash, it just heightens it. Let me see. Oh, there's a flash. Let's see if we can get that on the camera. I just don't have the best light. Technically, I would need to be like at this angle, which I don't know if that's picking up on the camera, but realistically I would need to be at like this angle where the light is hitting it this way to accurately catch the flash. It's a science to it. Ooh, I think this is a heart. Definitely a heart. Another rose quartz. Look at that pink. So these are the three rose quartz hearts that I have unwrapped so far. I really have like top-notch quality rose quartz in this inventory order. Like, I'm so excited about it. I'm not against the lighter shades because sometimes rose quartz is just a lighter shade of pink. And it's still going to serve the same purpose. But when you can see the pink, the deepness of the pink, it's so satisfying. Okay, so we got some pink and purple together. So we got, try not to put the scissors with the camera. So I got some lepidolite and some more pink opal. This one's a little heavy. Let's see what this is. Ooh. These are Mexican agate tumblers. Now, these are new. And I got them. I don't even fully know what the properties are yet. And I did like a brief search to figure out what the properties are. I do remember that they are balancing. And it was just something about like their patterns, that beautiful mix of gray and white. Let me see if I can. Ooh. Like this one. Not that one. These two. Like, look at that banding. Especially that. Like, that is so beautiful to me. I love these. I love these. I'm definitely gonna keep one because I don't have any Mexican agate in my collection. So, yeah. Okay, so we're getting to the bottom, to the nitty gritty of it. Pink opal. Okay, a little styrofoam. Darker, so you can see. I don't know, maybe you can't see. It's hard to pick like pinks up in the camera, but these two have a, whoa. These two have a little deeper shade, and then this one has some light with the little peaks, hints of dark pink. More black moonstone. This one's a little translucent all through there. Okay, so these are my turtles. My money agate turtles. This one's a little bit different from the other ones. They have more like, I guess, definition in the shell. So they differ from the other ones. I don't know if that's what gives them the difference in the meaning money. Something about the way that they're carved, but they're called money turtles. Money egg. It's a little family of turtles. Wait, let me bring the fourth one back. Little turtle family. Turtle, turtle. Makes me think about Master of the Skies. Am I not turtly enough for the turtle club? I think these are more turtles too. Ooh, but look at these. Look at that. It's the blue gray agate with that clear agate. And then this one has it too a little bit. Wait, I know that view is off on the camera. Hold on, let me fix it. Okay, here we go. All right, there we go. Nice and centered. They're so beautiful. So I basically got some light turtles and some dark turtles. Look at us, we can see the bottom of the box now. All right, so we got some more lepidolite towers. I do recommend lepidolite for people who are wanting like emotional support, and it's really good for self-love. I tend to recommend rose quartz for that too, but it's something about lepidolite that gives you that, but the way that it emotionally supports you. So yeah, I love lepidolite. It's an amazing crystal. Some more DTs. Oh, it's three in here. Okay, let me put that one down. And make room to pick up the other two. It makes me feel like I'm opening up a cocoon or something. Okay, there we go. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, then 9 in my hand. We're almost there. I mean, we are, but I'm not, because I still have two more boxes to open. Ooh, these are deep. They flash too, but of course, like I said, this angle is not flattering to the flashes. These are skulls. Dream amethyst skulls. So we got dream amethyst skulls, and we have dream amethyst DTs. Ooh, this is mine, but I'm gonna show y'all anyway. It's orange calcite tower. It was just very tall and beautiful, so I was like, I want it, personal collection, you know. This is how I get in trouble, because when I'm ordering inventory, I'm buying crystals for myself, because, you know, like, how could I not? Look at that. It's very much giving me orange creamsicle. I don't like orange creamsicle, but that's what it's giving me. And I literally have a whole basket. I won't say a whole basket, but like a little, it's about like that big. So between my hand and the scissors, like the little white bins that you can get from Dollar Tree. It has crystals in it for my personal collection that I need to cleanse and then put in with the rest of their family. But I just haven't had time to do that. And now here I am adding more crystals to cleanse, you know, like, okay. Bam. Okay, so this is a statement piece. Fire quartz, hematoid quartz, has red hematite in it, which is where it gets the hematoid quartz from. Look at that beautiful banding. Okay, I love this crystal. I love this crystal. Hematite is really, look, hematite. Fire quartz has really been growing on me lately because of, it's so beautiful. Like, look at this, okay? Fire quartz is really good for focus, by the way. And because it has that hematite in it, or red hematite, it is grounding, okay? Get into the fire quartz. Get into the fire quartz. Now I have two of those towers, so one of these other ones might be that. Oh, and just like that, spoke it up. Here is the other fire quartz statement piece. Beautiful piece as well. I specifically chose these two. Look. So we got this one that's a little taller and skinny. This one that's a little shorter and chunky. This is heavy in my hand, so let's put those down. Very beautiful pieces though. So I wonder what this last one is then, because it's kind of wrapped. It's not as heavy though. Maybe it's more skulls, let's see. Oh, it's turtles. I forgot about these. I got bigger dream amethyst turtle. So let's see, little size compare, you know. Because the ones that I had before were mini, but they didn't have any that had like the good purple. So I decided to get the bigger ones because I needed to show the purple. If we're gonna be doing anything with amethyst, we need to see the amethyst. I don't want to put too many more in my hands because my hands are very shaky right now. I'm using this hand to stabilize myself. But these are beautiful dream amethyst turtles. Really beautiful size. So that is everything out of this box. It is done. Oh wait. I got to throw styrofoam away and I still got some turtles in here. Okay, so I got two more in here. Okay, there we go. The last two. Look, still shaking. Oh my goodness. Where are my nerves today? Okay, so let me get the crystals situated to this side of me and then I'll show you guys everything out of the box. Okay, so here we have my mountain of styrofoam that I was referring to, how I was throwing styrofoam over my shoulder. I really don't know what this called, so we're gonna go with styrofoam. Little dusties I was talking about to get all over me. And then all of the crystals that I took out of that box, which I did not organize them any better. I told a little fib in that first part of the video, but hey, you know, they gotta go up anyway. And then over here, you know, it's a little inventory mess right now. That's the box from yesterday. And then these are the crystals that I took out of that box. So let's see what we got here. This is my little crystal glove right here with the tray. When I have to pour crystals out of bags, I want to catch the little dust and stuff. Not dust, but like the little pieces that break off. So we got some fluorite bears. And we got some mookite bears. And then we got some Buddhas. Whoa, little Buddha slipped out my hand. It's okay, don't worry about the Buddha. Buddha is fine. All right, so we got some Buddhas, dream amethyst. These are new, so I'll have to take pictures. But the tiger's eye and the green aventurine, they were already on my website, so they'll be restocked. Look at them, they're so, look at how happy they look, okay? We got elephants on elephants. All of those are restocks, but these are new. They're African bloodstone elephants. Yes, I am keeping one for myself because I love them and need one in my personal collection. I think I'm gonna keep, yeah, it's this one. It got a little stub, a little nub. I'm gonna name it Nubby. Not really, but see, look, it got a little nub. It still stands up, but I just feel like nobody will appreciate this one like me, so I'm gonna keep it. And then here are some more. I lost my train of thought. Ruby tourmaline. Pink tourmaline too. They also get called pink tourmaline, but ruby tourmaline towers. And this is what I was talking about with that black. I think it's black tourmaline because, you know, that just makes sense to me. And then we had a couple rhodonite in that box. Literally a couple, two. And look at that little shimmer they got. These are very beautiful. And we had some mahogany obsidian skulls. I love these skulls. They are bigger than my normal 2-inch skulls, but smaller than the statement piece skulls. Look at the eyes. I just love it. Look, it just looks cheese. And then we had some moss agate towers. Beautiful translucence. It's giving water and plants. And then hopefully it's got to go in the camera. Oof. Okay. Then we had some flower agate, beautiful pink flower patterns, some fire quartz, and some yellow fluorite. So that is everything from the two boxes. And like I said, I am going to update what I can. And then I'll have to take pictures of what's new when I'm able to, because I do have some orders to finish up. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. And I will see you guys next time.